Hi everyone, in this tutorial, we will create a vertical swiper slider with a parallax effect. We'll add effects like grayscale images, zoom animations, and glowing highlights. We'll also include floating particles for the background. Particles.js is used for this effect. This is also responsive and works well on all screen sizes. Let's get started. Let's begin with the HTML. First, we add the CDN links to include Swiper's functionality. Now we get the basic Swiper layout. Each slide has an image and a title. We also add a parallax effect to the image. It will be on the y-axis because the slider is vertical. Now let's configure the slider. Now we initialize the swiper slider. We set the direction to vertical, so the slides move up and down. We show one full slide and half of another at the same time. This will keep the active slide centered. The slide transition takes 900 milliseconds. We enable the parallax effect. We give 50 pixels space between slides. We also enable mouse wheel control to scroll through the slides. Now let's move on to the CSS. In this part, we'll style the slider, add transitions, and make it responsive. We use Google fonts for the text. The images will fill their containers. We use a dark background with a radial gradient. It takes up the full screen height. The slide's width is set to 60%. We use margin to center it horizontally. The active slide becomes slightly smaller. We add a glowing shadow to highlight it. The image wrapper fills the entire slide. By default, it is scaled to 1.5 to zoom in. When the slide is active, it scales back to normal size. Inactive slides appear in black and white. The grayscale filter is removed on the active slide. We center the title using Transform. We style it with a white italic font. It is also hidden on inactive slides. On the active slide, the opacity becomes 1 and the text fades in. Next, we add media queries to make it responsive. The slides get wider on smaller screens. Now let's add the background animation. Now let's add Particles.js to create an animated background. First, we copy the CDN link and add it to the HTML file. We add this div to display the particles in the background. Then we create a function for the particles. We can change the number and color of the particles, but this setup is enough for now. We set their opacity so they fade in and out. Their size changes randomly. They move slowly to create a soft floating effect. And there is no effect when hovering or clicking. The particles cover the entire screen. We use Z-index to keep them behind the slides. And there you have it. We created a vertical swiper slider with a parallax effect. There is also an animated background using Particles.js. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more creative projects. Thanks for watching.